The candy. Hey, girl. I was just gonna run back home. I forgot my reading glasses.
It's okay, SpongeBob. It's my fault for putting the launch and lunch button so close together. Oh, no! The moon's been pulled out of its regular orbit. That could have disastrous effects on the Earth's tides.
Water is a little dry today.
And that last launch depleted our fuel.
Oh, oh, oh.
That's weird.
I'm so sorry you're a cheerleader.
I'm sorry you're a nerd.
That came out wrong.
Ooh, moon hugs. Make room for me. Come on, Sandy, bring it on in.
It's all right, Scouts. We just gotta figure out a way to get back to Earth.
But, Sandy, we heard strange laughing coming from in there.
Squidward, you're the man on the moon?
SpongeBob!
Of course. Why not?
SpongeBob? Oh, I should have known you'd have something to do with this.
Santa Claus! Well, Santa, you know the saying, where SpongeBob goes...
I know, trouble follows.
I was gonna say laughter follows.
Mr. Claus, what are you doing on the dark side?
The dark side of the moon is the only place dark enough for me to get any sleep. I was sleeping like a baby. Visions of sugar plums. Then this bad boy goes and bangs into my sleigh and wakes me up.
Well, I guess I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Again.
Holy night, SpongeBob! Did you shrink the Earth?
Good question, Mr. Claus.
We're actually further from the Earth now. We could have moved the moon back into its regular orbit if we hadn't run out of fuel.
A controlled explosion might move the moon back.
You're so smart. How do we do that?